MOS PMO Jitendra Singh today inaugurated the Hall of Nuclear Power in the capital. Speaking at the event, the minister said that this will once again bring back the focus on the achievements of the country in the sphere of nuclear energy.
The kind of nuclear program that we have in this country and the kind of progress that we have made in the area of nuclear energy does not receive the kind of attention or visibility that it deserves in the Union Capital, and I'm sure that anomaly will be fulfilled by having this permanent Hall of Nuclear Power in the Union Capital. It will also serve the purpose of being a nucleus of education for all the citizens and particularly for the students who visit here on educational tours. We are soon in the process of writing to the HRD Ministry to make it an essential component of their itinerary, and it will also help us not only creating awareness of the manner India has progressed very fast in the field of nuclear energy, but it will also help us clear number of popular myths that exist. For example, the so-called hazards to health emanating from nuclear energy, which is not true. And there are enough evidences over here which would help people understand and get convinced that nuclear hazards to the health have been propagated out of proportion. They do not actually exist in evidence. In addition, I am also proud to say that we had just completed the 60th year of the setting up of Bhabha Atomic Center in Mumbai. As far as Kundakulam is concerned, I'm sure all of us would be glad to know, particularly the people in Tamil Nadu who've been quite concerned. The government of Tamil Nadu also has been expressing concern time and again. The unit 1 of first phase was under shutdown because of a natural process. There was no other motive or there were no other intentions involved, but that shutdown period happens in the natural course when we do up with the plant. And it is now ready. We are going to start it in this month itself, in the month of January. And at the same time, in addition to that, let me also share with you that the second unit of phase 1 of the Kundakulam will start in next few months, maybe in next 2 or 3 months.
Powered by NNIS.